like those deadlines to be more realistic.
Actually yield results.
Now the court needs to go beyond just issuing deadlines.
I think we need to have solutions that are more collaborative, that are more synergistic.
I crossed this street for work. I don't think that made any change. I think it was better before the deadline. Yeah, I don't think it's a very nice image of the city.
Public leke aake jab raat pe raat dalti hai to uske andar jamati nahi ho ke logon ki samajhdari mein samajh badlenge nahi to sarkar bhi kuch nahi kar sake.
I really clean martare. ಮತ್ತೆ ನೈಟ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ಕಸ ಕಸ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದೇ ಥರ ಆಯ್ತಮ್ಮ.
ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಹೈಕೋರ್ಟ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಅ ಜಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಸಿ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡನ್, ವೈ ನಾಟ್ ಯು ನೋ ಎಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಬಿ ಸಮ್ ಮೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್.
Definitely appears to be a knee-jerk reaction, but they were never ever realistic in my opinion, because the size of the volume of this problem is so big that nobody can come up with anything in it. And frankly, because of the court, we see some action in BBMP. Do I like it? I'm not so sure.
Because I think when the Honorable High Court is paying attention to the common man's problem, it's really heartening. Shameful that a city like Bangalore does not have garbage management solutions. Take an example of 7th Main in the heart of Indiranagar. This road is the garbage transfer point for ward number 89. How can you ever clear this space? I think the first deadline is to actually mandate the creation of infrastructure for this city.
BBMP tends to go to sleep, and these deadlines really help to wake the ground level staff of BBMP. The court should not just stop at giving deadlines, they have to follow up on their own orders.
Strengthen the local government by using ward committees. And I wish the court has taken this route instead of some other thing like giving deadlines. Committees are where local issues can be discussed by local people without interference by either courts or ministers or cabinet ministers, all of that.
I really believe that the High Court, in order for any of these diktats to be effective, must get a clearer understanding of what's happening on the ground. Court must get really aggressive on fining health officials responsible for a particular area. They have to be held accountable. Today with technology, all of this is possible. And the citizen can become the ears and eyes of the High Court.
Very often those orders pertain to structural issues, systemic issues, and they have to follow up on those. If not, things will go back to normal, as it looked like business as usual with BBMP. And if they say clean up Bengaluru within December 1st or whatever, then very next day you will find that the black spots have come back again if the systemic issues are not addressed.
We all love Bengaluru. There is a reason why there are so many citizen activists in Bengaluru, because they love this city. We think that if we create a governance structure and a forum that they can bring their ideas together and they can take pride in their own neighborhood,